when I look at subject matter, a landscape, a still life, there's an emotional response that I get, a deep primary process kind of emotional response, that when it comes up, it becomes secondary process, which is the piece itself. And I think it's wanting to share that emotional process and the feelings that I get when I see a beautiful sunset or landscape or put together a very simple yet complex still life.